And the big week he has had with his two daughters.
Isn't it?